So this is one that Joe has shown us. And if you want to get strength in your hands, you grip it harder. And then so you bring one end in and one end out. Okay, so it's just right hand in, left hand out, right? And then right hand under and out. Okay, so, and you'll feel the twist in your wrist if you grab a hold of it and don't let it slide. This is part of the exercise Joe is saying, oh, don't do it too hard because if you grab too hard, you get sore, okay? And so, if you don't grab as hard, you don't feel it as much, but the idea is to tone those muscles. Okay, so we got it like this, right? And we got right hand in, left hand out, right? And then right hand goes down and out. And then back. And then the other side is left hand comes in, right hand goes out, and then left hand goes down and out, and right hand comes back in. And you can feel that. You can feel that twist in your wrist if you grab a hold of it. Okay, so again, right hand in, left hand is out. And then right hand goes down and out. Left hand comes back in. Slice. And you can feel if you keep a grip on that, you can feel it all through your shoulders and your arms, mainly in the one that's out. Okay, and then the other side again is left hand in, right hand out. Left hand goes down and out. Right hand comes back. Yeah. And you can, if you have a grip on that, you can feel it. You can feel the toning going into your arm while you're on. So I guess there's a whole form with this where you can move. And ideally, that's what we want to do. We want to be able to move as we do this, so it's a whole body exercise. Okay, let's try it again together. I'll face this way. Maybe it'll be easier.
Okay.
Okay, so we got grip from the bottom, right? Yeah. And then the right hand comes in. Left hand is out. Right hand goes down. Left hand comes back, right hand goes out.
And turns around, you have to kind of roll it.
Yeah, well, yeah.
I mean, twist it.
Yeah, so.
Okay, I wasn't doing it right, okay.
Okay, so let's do that again. So we're here, we got here, and we go right hand's in, left hand is out, and then right hand goes down, left hand comes back. Bringing it closer. I think Joe was trying to emphasize being in close, somewhat close to the body. Okay, so the other side is left hand comes in, right hand goes out, and then right hand comes back, left hand goes down, out.
Here I'm watching, they're following, and my arms aren't twisting, my hands aren't twisting, right? Okay.
And then we can do these circles, and then wrists, right? Elbows. And shoulders, and the shoulders. Shoulders, what you want to do is wriggle the spine when you do the shoulders. So you're doing your whole spine, right? And then go forward. Okay. See, Joe's just going to do this. this, but the reality is it's going to be a whole spinal movement, ideally, for whatever, that circulation. Okay, let's try it again. So we're here. Go right hand comes in, left hand goes out, and then right hand goes down, left hand comes back. Exercises that tone different aspects of your muscles. Right?
This motion that I have, if I have my hand in this way,
and then what was he doing? He was doing this one. This one, yeah. Okay, so this one is, you want to have, when you go this side, your right hand is on top. You can probably switch, but let's just do it. Let's keep it this way. As you go this way, this is going to be more of a whole body movement. As you go this way, the left hand is on top. And remember what he said? He said that it's not really the arms that are moving, it's the body. Remember? And the arms, that's what this whole thing is about. So the arms stay this. It's supposed to have, we've got to put the ink mark on it. This is supposed to stay in the center. That part is supposed to stay in the center of your body. So when you go like this, that is supposed to line up with your center, right? As you turn. Okay, so this is getting fun here. Probably down.